Good job. Who figured out where he's hiding?
I did.
It's a story I'd like to hear.
So you did this all on your own. You tracked down and apprehended a violent breakout, all without the benefit of your powers.
Can I say, powers are overrated, but I'd still like mine back.
So I can assume your little walk through the wilderness is over?
Yes, I'm ready to come back as an agent as soon as possible, sir.
Good, good. I'm curious, though. Why the change of heart? I thought you didn't have the stomach for this kind of work.
My destiny isn't something I choose. I can only choose to fulfill or fail it.
You should know I would have removed your powers permanently if I had to.
Well, good thing you don't have to. Do you mind?
One more thing, Steven. The man you brought in was ranting about being attacked by someone with paranormal powers.
Obviously not me.
No, a woman. Dark hair, piercing blue eyes. Does that ring a bell?
Like I said, I brought him in alone.
Wonder where he came up with that story.
Maybe it has something to do with the fact that he's insane. What happens to him now?
Oh, something you definitely don't have the stomach for.